And what do you guys think about critical race theory? That's been a topic. It's garbage.
Garbage.
Yeah. Slavery, good, bad?
Well, it all needs an end to it, but we don't
need to stop talking about it.
Yeah, stop talking about slavery.
We don't want to create more of a divide.
Unity. Yes.
It's the deflection for me. I mean, seriously, how do you manage to fuck up a simple yes or no question about slavery? I mean, he literally asked these two fucking goofies, was slavery good or bad? And they start going off in this whole rant about, we gotta stop talking about it, it's creating division. I'm gonna state a few reasons why people just like them say shit like that. Number one, they have absolutely no clue what critical race theory is. Number two, it makes them uncomfortable because it forces them to accept the facts and the reality of the untold evils of this country that they love to speak so highly of, while simultaneously pushing their whitewashed version of history. And lastly, the only reason why they say shit like it causes division is because when people who look like me come out and tell the true history with the context added, it no longer allows them to control the narrative that America was not built on racism. And if you can't even swallow your pride enough just to say that racism and slavery was bad, don't say a fucking word to me about unity. We ain't got nothing to talk about. Go fast.